Vehicle is the IS-3A. This is a Russian Tier 8 heavy tank, and the map is Empire's Border. So you might wonder where the name came from. It's because Empire, he gets bored very easily, and this is expressing how he's more bored now, and that's how they got the name of the map. This tank doesn't have good gun depression, so you got two choices. You either got to jump over, or you got to go around the side. It's one of the two. They've got some tough heavy tanks. Not going to be easy. And they ain't going to come with me either. So obviously I'm going to reload all of my rounds. I don't get it. I only fired two? I only fired two. I don't get it. Okay, so that was a lousy shot. Score is 2-4. Am I wrong? Wasn't there a tank there? It says I hit a Conqueror. One shot left. Ah! Gotta go for the standard B, otherwise he's gonna get me from behind. M103 is low on hit points. We've got 3,000 damage. It's pretty good. Wasn't able to help out my ally. He's got most of his HP. You know, I don't think he's doing the right thing. He should have confronted him. He can't hide from the guard. He should have gotten in a sneaky shot. Maybe he wasn't reloaded. I don't know. IS-3A, pretty good tank. $2,973 damage plus 721 spot. Go. 55% for the gun marks.